Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of my wife Sue and myself, I would like to welcome you all to the waterfront to celebrate the marriage of our daughter, Sophie, to Connor. Time flies by so quickly. It doesn't seem long ago Sophie was born, and here I am today, speaking and trying to toast her wedding. Sophie is a wonderful daughter and a close friend to her sister Lucy. They both look out for each other, and I can see no reason they'll ever change. Sophie is a caring person and has a lovely warm nature that has given me and Sue so much joy and happiness over the years. Sophie is a considerate, caring young woman who I'm proud to have as my daughter, and I'm sure Connor, you were proud to have as your wife. I'm sure you will agree, she looks absolutely stunning on this special day, and I'm so privileged to be her father. Every father knows that one day his daughter will fly the nest, find a partner, settle down. Every father and mother wishes their daughter the best of luck for the future and worries about her finding the right one who will make her happy and look after her forever. Both me and Sue know that Connor is that person. Sheila and Mick, your son Connor is an absolute credit to you. They are both so happy together and a perfect match. Sophie and Connor, I know you will have a great life together and be very happy. You're amongst people here today who care and love you very much. We wish you all the happiness in the world. It gives me the greatest pleasure to propose the first toast to the happy couple, to Mr. and Mrs. Nicholson. Here's to a long and wonderful life together, to Connor and Sophie. Congratulations.